This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
We came all this way to get takeout?
You could say that.
That?
Oh,
you got grenades up your ass, too?
Ain't a good time to stick around, B! Want a taste of this, asshole? Ha! Not bad, right?
Would have been even better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
Police! Come out with your hands up!
See what they say. You're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. That's it. Okay.
Now are you gonna tell me about the grenade?
Oh, that. My brother ripped it off during a fight. With pliers.
You hear me?
Unhappy family.
You don't know the half of it. I could have chipped another one, but I don't know.
Another motherfucker,
I think this matches my style more.
Uh-huh.
Besides, it's a real icebreaker with the ladies. Got me powder for my nose.
And does it work?
Not really.
What about my payments?
What about it?
The
here.
Fuck you want?
Like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care.
I'm in trouble!
And hey. Keep your nose to the ground.
Thank you.
Attention all NCPD subcoms. Suspected organized crime activity reported at corner of Drake and Cartwright. Tiger Claw gang members suspected of armed robbery and extortion are at the scene. Leader is Mokomichi Yamada, aka Motor Boy. Cities put up a reward for the removal of Yamada and his accomplices from the area.
Someone likes getting their feet wet.
Don't need to be an expert to tell the gear's pro.
Who would have thought?
Perilous future. Electropunk? I'd rather puke out my ears.
I was just thinking of you, and before you ask, no, you weren't wearing clothes. Oh, before I forget, some lady called me, Elizabeth something, said she had a job for someone with an eye for virtues. Told her to drop you a line.
Nice of you to think of me, Judy.
Hey, don't mention it. I just hope she's worth the Eddies.